us. You've messed up our sisters for years. I say for years. But now we're being messed over. I said now we're being messed over. You done fell in love with the cat. You know what I'm talking about, the cat. It'll get ya.
Meow, meow, the cat will get ya. If you let it get with ya. Some brothers wanna spend a lot of money just to get a little honey. But the honey gets runny when the money's funny. Cause I'm hip. And a brother like Mix don't slip. Cause them girls will put that cat right on ya. And don't say I didn't warn ya. Go down to the beach, see the girls in bikinis. Wonder why you don't see me, brothers. Yeah. Should I preach?
Preach, preach.
Alright, back to the beach. My OG from the hood went down to the beach. But his game was weak. Met a sweet thing named Yolanda. She had to go Momo's on a brand new Honda. So my boy stepped up with a gangster pitch. Better come on and get with this. A 40 dog in his hand and he's sagging. But pretty soon the cat's gonna tag him. Later that night, Yolanda got busy in the back of his big black Cadillac. The next day, the OG wasn't playing no ball, cause he took her to the mall, buying everything from skirts to boots. Oh, speaking of boots, yeah, he knocked the boots, but in the end, another fool got jacked, cause he was sprung on the cat.
Sprung on the cat!
Check it out. There's a brother named Dave in a Corvette, had a job at the UPS. I ain't dissing cause UPS pays money, but Dave wants to kick it with the honeys. He should have got him a girl and settled down, but Dave wants to get around. Put the top down on the vet. Hit the south side of Seattle looking for sex. Got a full pack of Seagrams under the seat and boom, there it is. Three freaks, thick, walking with a natural switch. And Dave starts getting that itch. You know a vet only got two seats, but Dave wasn't listening to me. All three of them jumped in the car, hit Red Lobster, and went straight to the bar. But them drinks ain't cheap out there, son. $5 for one of them daiquiris, and Dave was treating, and the girls are showing up eating. $200 worth of fish, and Dave wants to make a little wish. A little something that he's seen in a porno movie. Played BBD and said, do me. At Dave's house, they left him in a cold sweat. He gave him the keys to the vet. Oh, that's the wrong move, Black. You must be sprung on the cat.
Sprung on the cat! Sprung on the cat! Old girl named Joyce tried to put that cat on me 2 weeks ago.
Oh, you mean she did put that cat on you? Talking to attitude. Be straight up with me now.
I'm cruising incognito. 850i with the smoked out windows. And I'm thinking I'm raw. When it comes to girls, I done seen it all. Then along came a girl named Joyce. She had a black Corniche Rolls Royce. At the stop sign, she did something with a tongue. Could Mix be sprung? Her cat was calling me. And I started rolling slowly. Pulled up to the bumper, cause I wants to thump her. So she pulls up in the Texaco, and I roll up slow to jump in the Rolls. Now I'm checking out the body. This hottie got a body and I wanna get naughty. Followed her to the motel. Yes, motel, I'm too cheap for a hotel. Room deuce, 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 and it's time to get loose. I dipped in the juice, so what's up with the Rolls? Check the registration and the Rolls were stole. Baby girl tried to break with my keys and get, but I ain't sprung on the cat.
Don't pet the cat if you just met the cat.
Yeah.
If you sprung on the cat, you might as well eat the cat.
Oh,
sprung on the cat.
That brother said eat the cat.
Sprung on the cat.
I ain't eating nothing.
Sprung on the cat. Sprung on the cat.
I'm not eating the cat.
Maharaji over there all quiet. I think Maharaji be eating the cat.
No diving allowed, man.
Yo, what about attitude? Just attitude. You eating the cat or what?
Never ate it, never will.
I think it's critical mass. Critical mass be sucking on that cat.
I just stroke it.
Yo, PLB, I know you eating something.
Me? What you snacking on?